He took the lead. He stayed there. And Damon Hill exits the chicane and wins the Japanese Grand Prix. And I've got to stop because I've got a lump in my throat. I really am, for once, almost at a loss for words. I am so happy, as the majority of Britain will be. I must confess I have a very soft spot for Damon, and it has been magnified as a result of his achievements here.